Hello, my name is Megan, and I'm a forecaster with the National Weather Service in Great Falls, Montana. A few months ago, I talked about how we can be weather aware and keep safe if a thunderstorm strikes while we are enjoying the outdoors. As winter rapidly approaches, I'm looking forward to the peacefulness of winter, but winter weather can also quickly turn hazardous. In this video, I'm going to talk about ways that you can prepare for potentially hazardous weather while spending time outdoors during the winter. The first thing you should always do when heading into the backcountry is plan ahead. Ensure you notify friends and family where you are heading before you go, and also when you plan to return home. Planning ahead affords you the ability to take the appropriate precautions to avoid getting caught in adverse weather conditions. Check the National Weather Service point forecast for the area you are going to, but be aware that weather can change rapidly, especially in mountainous areas. One of the most important things in winter is to dress warmly in multiple layers and stay dry. Anything made with cotton material should be avoided because it can easily become wet and make you feel colder, thus increasing the risk of cold weather health problems such as frostbite and hypothermia. Always wear a hat, a scarf, or knit mask to cover your face and mouth, as well as gloves or mittens. A water-resistant coat and boots are also necessary. Do not leave areas of the skin exposed to cold conditions and avoid exertion. As with any outdoor adventure, always carry an emergency first aid kit, extra dry clothing, waterproof matches, and fire starting material. Lastly, be aware of the symptoms of cold weather health problems such as frostbite and hypothermia, which can lead to life-threatening situations. Remember that your body is working overtime to stay warm. Just like during summer, you can develop a better understanding of what type of weather you may encounter out in the backcountry by simply observing the current weather and terrain you are traveling in. In winter, low, ragged, layered clouds known as Nimbostratus are most common for producing winter precipitation, from snow to sleet or freezing rain. Most people may not realize it, but towering cumulus clouds in winter or spring can still develop into a thunderstorm. In these situations, you should quickly find a safe location until the storm passes, just as you would in the summer. Cold temperatures combined with strong winds can cause a rapid drop in body temperature. As the speed of wind increases in colder weather, it carries heat away from your body very quickly, causing skin temperature to drop and increasing the risk of cold weather health problems. If you will be traveling in avalanche-prone areas, always have a partner and make sure everyone in your group carries and knows how to use an avalanche beacon or transceiver, portable shovel, and probe. Always assess the snowpack and slope before traversing and descending. Avalanches can occur at a moment's notice and instantly threaten your group. Being prepared for them can provide invaluable time and possibly save a life. I hope that you enjoyed this video and that these tips will help you be prepared for the next time you are venturing into the outdoors.